हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मोहित सिल्वा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.1। सो लेट्स बिगिन टू मेक मैथमेटिक्स इजी। ओके, सो क्वेश्चन इज हियर, राइट फर्स्ट फाइव मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 5, 8, 9। ओके, सो वन बाय वन वी विल सॉल्व ऑल क्वेश्चन। वेरी इजी, लुक एट द बोर्ड। ओके, सॉल्यूशन। If we know the table of 5, we can write. If we know the table of 8, we can write. See, method. 5 multiply 1, 5. According to rule, the number itself is a multiple of the number. Clear? Now 5 multiply 2. First 5 we have to find. First 5. Second 10. 5 multiply 3, 15. 5 multiply 4, 20, and 5 multiply 5, 25. Clear? Now next one, same method here. Okay, 8 multiply 1, 8, 8 multiply 2, 16, 8 multiply 3, 24, 8 multiply 4, sorry, 8 multiply 20, yeah, it's a 24, 8 multiply 4, 32, 8 multiply 5, 40. Now next one, same method, 9 multiply 1, 9, 9 multiply 2, 18, 9 multiply 3, 27, 9 multiply 4, 36, 9 multiply 5, 45. This way we have completed this one question. Now, okay, we will solve question number 3 of exercise 3.1. So let's begin to make mathematics easy. Match the items in column 1 with the items in column 2. Okay, here you are seeing the numbers 35, 15, 16, 20, 25. Some thing is given like multiple factors, so we have to find according to this matching. Okay, so first of all, multiple of 8, multiple of 8 over here, C. So this one answer C. Okay, multiple of 8. Now multiple of 7, multiple of 7, multiple of 7, 35. Multiple of 7, 35. As we multiply with 5, we will have 35. Okay, so it is the answer of A. Okay, now multiple of 70 is any number according to this, means for this? No, so it is not a part of anything because one option is extra over here. Okay, factor of 30 15 B. Okay, now factor of 50 E. Okay, factor of 20 number itself is a factor. Okay, so it's a D. Clear? So we have found the matching of these numbers whatever given over here. Okay, so now next question, find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. Same method we will follow over here. You can see over here, solution. So multiple of 9 up to 100. Okay, so we have limit. We cannot cross 100. So we will find it. 9 multiply 1, 9. 9 multiply 2, 18. 9 multiply 3, 27. Okay, 9 multiply 4, 36. 9 multiply 5, 45. 9 multiply 6, 54. 9 multiply 7, 63. Okay, 9 multiply 8, 72. 9 multiply 9, 81. 9 multiply 10, 90. 9 multiply 11, 99. It means, okay. But if we cross this, so we will cross, if we go beyond this 99, so we will cross the limit, because we have to find up to 100. So these are the multiples of 9. Okay, so multiples of 9, 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, okay, 54, 7, 63, and 72, 81, 90, and 99. Okay, so this way we have completed this one question, also we have completed exercise 3.1. In next video we will solve another question. So till then, bye children.